This nigga got pounds of it all up in his trunk.